Good morning, Patriots. Welcome back to Rex Pines TV. I'm Catherine Collins. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today's October 1st, 2024. Now let's go learn about an important Hispanic figure with Noah.
Thank you, Catherine. Hola, Patriots. Today we'll be talking about Sylvia Mendez. As an 8-year-old girl, Sylvia Mendez wanted to go to a nice school, but always went to Mexican schools due to the segregation. Due to this unfair law, the Mendez family fought and decided to argue. They protested that Hispanics didn't get the same education as others. The argument won, and the judges in Civil Rights Organization sided with the Mendez family. Due to the encouragement of Sylvia, they was given a Nobel Peace Prize by the former President Obama. That's why you always fight for what's right. Now let's go to Abraham to see our tasty lunch.
Thank you, Noah. Today's lunch is beef and cheese nachos, salsa, buffalo chicken wrap, pinto beans with pizzazz, garden salad, ranch dressing, sliced pears, and your choice of milk. Tomorrow's breakfast is chocolate chip muffin, Lucky Charms, string cheese, fresh banana, and 100% grape juice. Students, please keep in mind that the lunch menu can change at any time and to let your teachers know if you'll be receiving lunch today. Bon appetit. Now let's go back to Catherine.
Thank you, Abraham. That sounds très magnifique. Patriots, make sure to spit out any gun that you have before entering the building. And phones, make sure they're off in your bags at all times. Also, wear only a school jacket or sweater. Guess what, Patriots? Spooky season is here, which means that the fall festival is on the way. The fall festival is the time to get together with friends, dress up, and have fun playing games for candy, and walking through the famous haunted hallway. Oh, and especially, doing raffles. It'll be from 9 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. It'll be on Saturday, October 26th. The pre-sale tickets started on September 27th, and henceforth. I can't wait. October is finally here. Here's a refresher. So K through 4th will have waffles and dress down if they do 25 Imagine Math and Core 5 lessons. And 5th through 8th will have a Sunday party with dress down for 25 Imagine Math and I Ready Reading. Best of all, the top 3 users will also join the fun. Make sure to complete it. Get hyped because girls basketball tryouts are today in the gym at 3:45 to 5:30 p.m. So before you try out, make sure to bring a pair of athletic shoes, your complete sports packet, and having a 2.5 GPA or higher. I wish y'all the best of luck. Even better, because today is also boys' soccer tryouts. Make sure to bring the following sports packet, athletic shoes, and a GPA that's 2.5 or higher. You've got this. Now let's view the weather charts with Camilo.
Thank you, Catherine. Cloudy days, Patriots. Today's weather is 92 degrees fanned out with partly cloudy skies. Sounds like a good day to play outside. In other weather news, a phenomenon called foehn was spotted in the Swiss Alps. A foehn happens when moisture in the wind moves down a mountain and condenses into a cloud. The wind then blows down the mountain range, creating this interesting sight. These winds were spotted in the Switzerland Grimsel Mountain Pass and remained there for a few hours. Did you know that foehn wind can cause temperatures to rise by 25 degrees? I'm blown away by the sight.
Thank you, Camila. Today's birthday boys and girls are Gabriella Fortune, Carter Bushkith, and Joel Mendia. Happy birthday! Now let's go back with Catherine.
Thank you, Zarmo. Patriots, hear your past expectations. It represents present yourself positively, act kind towards others, choose school to buy respectfully, and succeed at everything. Congrats to Miss St. Louis, Miss Carter, Miss Cavalita, Miss McGregor, Miss Sheriff, and Miss Arnold for getting the correct answer to yesterday's day challenge, which was the French meal salutation Bon Appetit translates to what? The correct answer was good appetite or enjoy. Now for today's day challenge.
Daily challenge.
What's the response to see you later, alligator? Teachers, please send answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com before 9 a.m. in order for your answers to be reviewed. Winners will be announced on the next morning announcement. Everyone here at RPTV would like to wish you all a terrifying Tuesday. Have a great day. Thank you.